glad you're here.
You clearly hate me, so I can't imagine why.
I don't hate you.
You've got a second chance. You could go home. Sorry, escape it all.
What if there was a way that I could prove to you that I'm on your side? Be my guest. And if you're wrong, well, no, I'm done because you'll be dead. So go on.
He seems like such a lovely supernatural mastermind.
It's a comfort spell. It's supposed to revive peace of mind. You want to be what you said you were when you
met me. Thank you. You could still be what you want to be. All right, let's go. Jessica. I thought I recognized you and Jessica.
It's Hope, actually.
I lost a lot of my family and everything changed.
At least I can enjoy the last 10 minutes of my life.
Well,
if you want to talk, I'll listen for as long as I can.
Merry Christmas, Hope.
Merry Christmas, Clark. This Christmas was surprisingly violent.
In that case, the cleaner under the portal